So hey guys, welcome back to a new video. So as you can see, the Franklin is looking very cool because yeah, I have changed his hairstyle because in the last video we have got a very weird hairstyle. It was looking very bad. So that's why I have given Franklin this hairstyle. Like, it cost me around like $100 just to make this hairstyle. But yeah, in this video we will do a lot of stuff because we have got a person who is just going to help us to do assassinations. Actually, he has called me and he said that he's going to give us a lot of contracts. So let's see what he is going to give us, and it's going to be really interesting because I don't have money and I'm ready to do assassinations. So he has called me over here. You can see it's very weird place, and we will go to that place where he has called us. So it is the right place, I guess. Yeah, it is the right place, and we have to go inside this, and I will talk to him and I will let you know. So okay guys, I have talked with him and he has given us multiple mission and he's ready to offer us about $5,000 if we do this mission. So I think it is going to be really good because we can enjoy this whole month, and we can give all of our like home rents if we did this assassinations and whatever mission he has given. I'm not going to tell you what he has given me missions, but we will do it one by one. So he has given me this thing because he has told us to rob things, and it is necessary that we wear this so that police won't recognize us. He has also given us a bag because yes, we have to do some robbery as well, and he has told me to take this bike with him, take this bike. But first, there is one thing that we have to do, is that we have to burn the petrol pump. He has given us a lot of guns as well, so I think it is going to be interesting. We have to burn the petrol pump. Okay guys, so I have got some grenades and I think one grenade would be enough to blast hole of this petrol pump. So let's do this. It's going to be really interesting. So okay guys, this time I'm not going to use the grenade itself because we have got a grenade launcher. This will work. So let me first go away from this place because I don't want to die again, and I'm guessing this would work. Yes, this definitely worked, and now there is going to be a big blast. Let's throw multiple grenades because this petrol pump is just going to get damaged. Okay guys, yeah, so you can see everything is now getting damaged. This petrol pump is just going to get... Okay guys, so we had did a multiple damage, and now I think we have to run because the police could come at any time. So let's run and let's get into our second mission. Okay guys, so for our second mission we have to go to a place where we have kept chopper. So for this mission we are required to get a helicopter, and it is really interesting mission. So for this mission what we have to actually do is that we have to get the chopper, and then we have to go to the tallest building in the Los Santos, and from there we have to do some assassinations. It is going to be really interesting. For that, let's get to the place where our boss has told us. I actually don't know what's my boss name. He has never told me his name. Anyways, we are just going to go to a place where our boss has kept the chopper, and after that we are just going to do multiple assassinations. Okay guys, we are almost to this place. So he has told me that there is going to be chopper in the parking lot, and yes, I can see it. Okay, it's looking really cool. Okay, now let's get into this parking lot where we have got our chopper. So let's get into the chopper. It's going to be really interesting. I don't want to hit that light bowl. Anyways, let's get into the chopper, and we are going to go into the Los Santos city, the city like where there is you can see that is the building you can see in the front. This is where we are going to go. We are going to do multiple like sniping and all, so it's going to be interesting. You can see the city of Los Santos from here, and it's going to be nice. So I remember this is the building that we have to go. It's not like the third most tallest building. So this is the building where we have to go because from here we have to do assassinations from on that building. I know, I think it's IAA building. I couldn't quite remember, but I think that is our boss's chopper. So he's like looking whether we are doing our job or not. Mm-hmm. Okay guys, so finally I have did a nice landing over here. It took me really long time, so I could remember this location. So my boss has already taken me to this location because he has told me how to do the assassination, and he has also told me that there is going to be a sniper below somewhere over here. So I think I have to find it, and I will let you know once I find that sniper. I think I have to also make a call to check where is that sniper. So let me call my boss and I will let you know once I find that sniper. Okay guys, I just found it. It was just like under this thing, and now we have to get up and we have to shoot to the Archimedes building. There are a lot of people sitting there. So this Archimedes owner is our boss enemy. So we have to like shoot the people that are standing over here if we could find one, because Archimedes is really bad building according to my boss. And we have to do assassination. You can see there is our boss. He's just like looking whether we are doing our job or not. But yes, we can find some people, and now I have to kill him. So I have killed both of them. Now there are people running down. We have to kill those people as well. You can see they are running. If they run, our boss is not going to be happy. Yes, I got him as well. Yes, I got him as well. Guys, you can see I'm doing my job very perfectly. My aim is really good. Yeah, I killed her as well. So I have actually like killed 5 to 6 people or more than that. You can see there is one people over here. Lot of people has been now killed. Okay, she was already dead. We have to kill more people. I can't find anyone else. So let's find and... guys, I'm really nervous because I don't want to get, but our boss is going to be happy because he is seeing from that chopper, and I think he's going to be really happy with our job. We have killed multiple people and there is ambulance, so we have to kill ambulance one because we don't want them to get cure. So ambulance is running somewhere, I don't know where. I'm going to try to shoot the ambulance guy as well because we don't want to cure these people. I think we have killed all the people that were in this Archimedes building, and I think now we have to get our chopper and we have to run away from the Los Santos, and we have to go to a secret place from where we are going to land our chopper, and our boss will give us the money. He has also promised if this mission goes well. You can see that chopper of our boss, he is also running away from that Archimedes building. Anyways, he has promised that he will give me another mission if I do this well. You can see my chopper is not in good condition. It is smoking right now and I'm really, really, really nervous. Let's run away from here and we will go to the place that our boss has told us to. Everything guys really went well, so now I think we have to go to a hotel where our boss is going to give us the rest of the money. Okay guys, so our boss has actually sent someone else to talk with us because he don't want to reveal his face yet. So our boss has actually told his name on my phone, like he has told me his name. So as you guys can see, there is actually a fight going on between the police and our boss. So you can see the police is shooting everywhere. I don't see this as a good opportunity. We don't want police to shoot us. So I don't know who's police. So police actually is shooting. I think we have to go and rush from here. So our boss is not going to meet us over here because the police has actually captured this place. I found the guy. Okay guys, so he has given us our money and he has told his name. So my boss name is actually Narendra. The bag you can see over here is full of money, and Okay, so the police actually had almost caught us, but they didn't recognize us, even though we have such a big bag. Now I'm just going to celebrate and I will just sit in this giant field because we have got our money, and yes, I'm really happy right now. We have got our money. Now we are going to be rich, like for this month at least. But we have to do a lot of assassination even in future because we don't want to spend our money. Of course, we want some more money. So we are going to do assassination in the future. If you guys like this video, please make sure you leave a like. And I'm going to go with her. Okay, bye, guys. Are you high?